Jamaica. I hereby appoint you as Steelpan Savior. Don't you know the whole future of the Steelpan? Yes, it lies in you, the pan maker hand. It is you who must build the Steelpan industry. So standardization is a must, you would agree. Because the secret of making Steelpan is you alone must know. And you must carry that with you anywhere you go. You must know how many grams of steel it could take to make a big span. Or what is the degree of heat you need to burn a tenor pan? Or what is the size of the rubber to beat a high double tenor? These are the facts that you must have under lock and cover. So let them pirates keep the drum. Let them rent the skill of the man. One drop up inside of we hand go big. The secret of making pan. Hail, 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 Mr. Pan Maker. Forget about road match and panorama. It is you who got to make this steel pan. And it's the fan beaters who must fight over competition. So you can't study about no judges and score sheet. It is you who must put the industry on its feet. Because long before panorama reached, steel pan was still around. And steel pan will still be there even when that gone. So you tell me, how many grams of steel it could make to make a base pan? Or what is the degree of heat you need to burn a cello pan? Or what is the size of the rubber to beat a high single tenor? These are the facts that you must have under lock and cover. So let them pirates keep the drum. Let them rent the skill of the man. But drop up inside of the hand, go be the secret of making pan. Steal it, good.